In this example, we are given that in a region, electric field depends on x coordinate as E vector is equals to phi x square I cap volt per meter. And if electric potential at origin is taken to be 0, we are required to find the potential at coordinate 3 comma 1. Now in this situation, we know that as E vector is along I cap, then in this situation, we can say along x axis, potential decreases. Because we know that along the direction of electric field, potential always decreases. So if potential at origin is taken to be 0, then at a point P, which is located at x equals to 3 meters, certainly potential will be less than 0. So you can, here we can write that VO minus VP should be written as integration of E dx, or more precisely, it should be written E dot dx from 0 to 3. In magnitude, because we already taken potential at origin to be the higher one, because along the direction of electric field it decreases. So here it can be written as 0 minus Vp is equals to integration of 5x square dx from 0 to 3. So this will be, after integration we get 5x cubed by 3 limit from 0 to 3, and this will give us 5 into 9, that will be equals to 45. So potential at point P will be minus 45 volt. That will be the answer to this problem.